we have a notice. Honorable Tony Nwoye. And it reads, notice of my decision to join Progressives Congress, APC. It will be recalled that I got elected as a member representing Anambra in the constituency under the platform of the People's Democratic Party. However, in view of the fact that there are also divisions at the national level, PDP led differently by Senator Ali Modu, Senator Ahmed, and Senator Ibrahim Mantu, and this has led to the formation of the party PDP in three groups to get pending court actions and pronouncements of the courts recognizing an or each of the factions. The party's national security at Wodata Plaza has been sealed because of the crisis. Sir, I do not belong to any of these three factions, and I do not intend to belong to any of them. Being a Democrat and a team player, it has made me and put me in a state of prepare, for I'm not or member of any of the factions. In view of this, I notify you of my join all Progressive Congress, APC. I'm sorry, I'm not done. North scenario enjoys exemption provided by Section 68 G of the 1999 Constitution. They are both information, action, and U.S. Honorable Dr. What is your point of order?
Order. Take your seats, please. Please. Members, seats, please.
Point of order, Authority Leader.
The provision of Section 68. State and the minority largest party in Africa. Please, we are to allow somebody.
Order, please. Order, please. Please, let's listen. Order, please.
Not clearly, Mr. Speaker, I want the provision of Section of the 1999. As amended, reference from our clear oath of allegiance. That Tony has a provision here, which is 68 of the Constitution. The Senate of the House of Representatives shall vacate his seat in the House of which and drawing specifically from 68. Being a whose election was sponsored by one party, he becomes a member of another political party, the expiration of the period on which the House was elected. There's a proviso here which says, please allow me to speak. Provided that he of the later political party is not as a result of a political party previously a member, a major of two or more political parties, or a faction of one of has been previously sponsored. Now, Mr. Speaker, my highly respected colleagues, we are in a lawmaker
please
of the class separations of power. I draw reference from the Section 6 of the Constitution that vests the executive power of the judiciary. Now, the PDPinarian academically that no court has declared on the PDP and even in line with our party, we don't have anything like faction. Where, Mr. Speaker, court ruling, and it's clearly the modality where there is a faction. I just state, Mr. Speaker, that the action taken by one clearly the spirit and intent of our is also of clearly the previous Supreme Court of this subject matter. Therefore, insist, Mr. Speaker, he really wants to be a member. Let him go to his constituency. His popularity. He can which is going to be your responsibility. He will be popularity in Anambra can win a councillor without the party. So I'm drawing that we will follow this matter logical conclusion and we'll case it as soon as possible.
Take the position of his party. There are matters of fact. I don't think this will be subjected to vision of the law is very clear. There are matters that are matters of law, matters of fact, matters that are matters of judgment. So that will resolve at that level. There's no need to debate this matter, please. We thought we are done. There's enough.